On the 10th day, or on the 8th day of Christmas, my science teacher gave to me Octa Maids of Milken. See? She's Milken.
Mono field! Notice there's one plane, one bomb, one tree, one man, and one bush. Hint of formers! There's five different formers, and that one's sad.
Die whale. As you can see, there are two dead whales.
One day, I was walking home to my home in the hills, when I walked by and saw a four-headed llama. I named it the Tetra-Llama.
This is Princess Tri, and she meets him.
Which is Mr. Carbon.
And there are three flowers.
The Hexa-Beaver. Notice the six tails.
This is the Deca-Mike. Notice one mic and then nine other mics in the cage.
Notice the nine squares. These are nana-squares.
This is a mono baseball. Notice how there's only one baseball.
These are the penta players. Notice how the biggest man is hitting everyone in the face.
This is a mono eye pumpkin.
Notice the eye. That's one.
This is Trisaurus. Notice the three heads, three arms, three hats, and three legs.
This is Decatray. He has 10 arms.
Introducing the world's newest superhero, Mono Man.
Introducing Heptaduck. The hunter says, what the duck? It has 7 eyes.
Octa, listen, Blutz.
Presenting Tri-Candy Corn. Notice the three sections, 1, 2, 3. Part of the Candy Chronicles. Rated PGC.
This is the Monoclops. It has 1 eye, 1 horn, 1 mouth, 1 arm, 1 body, and 1 leg. It's the Dinocorn. You've never seen anything like it. It has 2 horns. See? 2 horns, because 2 are better than 1.